Okay, this lick's meant to be played over a D9. So the other licks are an A, and if it's a blues, you're going to go to D9 as the four chord. So here's the lick. Okay, so here it is real slow. Starts on the root, D. A little rest. The rest could also be a note, and it could be. I could actually play through an A blues doing that lick if I knew where my roots were. So if I have A up here, then go to D right here. Back to A.